So today's video is another try-on haul. It is actually from a boutique called Petal and Pup. They have the cutest clothes ever. This is my first time trying them out and I am so excited. I'm also going to be sharing some like winter outfit ideas that I'm going to be putting together with the pieces that I got in this haul. Petal and Pup was kind enough to send me these items to try out and share with you guys, and they also gave me a discount code. So if you want to check out anything on their site and get 20% off, you can use the code 20ashley or 20ashley and get your discount. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into today's video. Okay, so the sweater that I actually have on is the first item from today's haul. This sweater is amazing. It is really extremely great quality. The color of it is gorgeous. It is a heathered kind of brown, warm brown color that's really, really pretty. It is slightly cropped, so it has a little bit of a boxy fit, but I think it's really cute, and I also love the mock neck on this. You can definitely fold this down and have more of like a turtleneck kind of look, but I think this is just really cute and it definitely keeps you a little bit warmer. And then I just paired this with some basic blue jeans and these really cute winter like hiking boots that are super trendy right now, and I am absolutely loving because they're so comfortable. Well, that's the first outfit. It's a really basic, casual, easy to put together. I would say if you're in a warmer climate, a top like this, it's not very thick. It's not gonna keep you super warm. So if you're in a warmer climate, something like this is a really great option for a winter outfit. If you are in a colder climate like I am right now, would layer this with a tank top underneath. Top this off with like a jacket or a coat or something like that. I actually have a coat cardigan type situation that I got as well in this haul. So I'm probably gonna put that on and show you, but you could go so many different ways with this outfit. It's just a really good basic starter outfit. Okay, so here is the coat, or like I think they're called coatigans because it's kind of like a coat but a cardigan. I love these. These are seriously amazing. I'm obsessed with the quality and the look and the feel of this one. It feels like a really thick sweater, but I pretty much have on the same outfit and all I changed was the shoes. I feel like with this style, whether it's a coatigan or a coat, either some like booties like this, some combat type boots, or sneakers is like the best way to go. These are really good winter staple wardrobe piece because you can literally like dress them up or down and go as casual or as dressy as you want. Okay, so here's the next item from this haul, and I feel like I love this so much more than I was expecting that I would, because I've been seeing these really cute like wrap sweaters, wrap tops, even in the summer, everywhere, and I've always like looked at them and been like, oh my gosh, they're so cute, but I could never pull that off because for one, they're normally pretty low cut, and also they're very cropped. But I decided to get one and try it out, and it's literally as simple as just putting a tank top underneath. Or if you are more confident than I am, you don't even need the tank top. But this is just because I am not that confident in myself and the way that this top would look without a tank top on me. Just putting that out there, you definitely don't need a tank top, but if you have been in the same position where you've really liked these tops, you just weren't sure how they look, and you were worried about like putting a tank top underneath because it might look tacky, I think if you go with like a really basic like nude colored tank top and not necessarily like a white one or a black or something like that, just like a more nude colored top underneath, it's actually so cute. So the tank top is from my closet, but this wrap sweater, oh my gosh. It's also a really amazing quality. Like you, just the feel of it, it's very like thick and just like you can just feel that it's great quality. But I'm obsessed. This is like my favorite outfit I've had in a long time. I just have on the same jeans and the same pair of boots. Also, this little girl is in here. She just went to the vet yesterday. She is not feeling that great, so she is just hanging out with me today. But yeah. Okay, so here is the next outfit. The next item that I actually got from Petal and Pup is this adorable cami top. I think these are really great to have another like staple wardrobe piece for winter, spring, summer, fall, like literally any time of the year. So they're a little bit nicer than just throwing on like a basic tank top or something. I really like First of all, this straight across neckline, I think it's a lot different from a lot of the other like basic tops that I have. And then ignore my bra straps, they are not the right color for this top, but the straps kind of tie together, you can kind of see. So when you're wearing this, it just has these cute little like bow ties on the top of your shoulder, which is just really cute. Then I put this back on because I wanted to show you guys also a really casual outfit. I have a dressier top, a dressier kind of coat, but also the same pair of jeans. I'm leaving the jeans on because I feel like everybody has like a basic pair of blue jeans, but I feel like a lighter wash pair of jeans just goes with so many more colors as opposed to like a darker pair. But anyway, same pair of jeans. I threw on a belt and also just put on some basic white sneakers, and there's your outfit. So the next item that I chose is this blush pink sweater. I chose this one because I really like this like line detail here. It gives me, like it makes me think of like the half, or like, is it even half? Like less than half, like the quarter sweaters, where it's literally just like this piece and the sleeves, and then you wear a cute top underneath. It just gives me that vibe. So I was like, oh my gosh, I wanna try it, but it's just all one sweater. And I just thought it was really cute. But I threw on a belt and a pair of white jeans and some brown over the knee boots. But I feel like these colors just work so well for like late winter when you're gonna start transitioning into your spring wardrobe. And I just really love how these white jeans look with this outfit. But I feel like this sweater would look really cute with a leather jacket and some black jeans as well. So just depends on what you have in your closet. But also, I just noticed there's a toy car behind me and I don't know how long that's been in here. So thanks, Bronson. Okay, so the next item that I got was this really simple, basic mock neck top. I am loving the quality of this. It is so soft and comfortable, and I really, really like this a lot. But this is really like another staple wardrobe piece that you need in your closet for winter. This one that I picked up is like a ivory, like a warmer off-white color, but I really like mixing different shades of white. So I put this on so that I'm not super extremely washed out, and I left on the same white jeans. So all I did was put on this top. I tied a flannel around my waist. I feel like everybody has flannels right now, or shirt, jacket, shackets. So you most likely already have something like this in your closet, and it's just layering with things that you already have. So a flannel that I already had in my closet, and then I just threw on a cute bag that matches the shoes, and I really, really like this outfit. And then if I were gonna wear this out, because this top alone wouldn't be very warm, I would probably just put on a denim jacket or a leather jacket, and that would be good. Okay, the next item that I have to show you, it's this super oversized black sweater. It has this really big chunky turtleneck. I actually have it folded over twice because it was a little bit too tall, and my neck is not my neck is not tall enough for that. So I just rolled it over twice, but it's still really cute. It has a really cute look to it, and it's just very oversized, but I really, really like it because it has these really cute super high side slits, and they're really not that high. It just looks like they're super high because the sweater is a little bit longer. It is extremely leggings friendly, and that's why I picked this up. A really oversized sweater that you can wear with leggings is also another closet staple for winter, because sometimes you just want to be comfortable. So I just paired this with some faux leather leggings and threw on some faux fur mules. I was actually gonna put on some black combat boots, but I can't find them. But I really like this outfit, and then I would probably, if I was going out right now because it is cold, I would probably put on a leather jacket over the top of this and a cute bag. So the next item I have to share with you is this adorable skirt. It is super wrinkled, which is completely my fault, so just ignore that. But it is like a really light brown kind of beige color and cream, and it is just really cute, and it goes so well with this cream colored mock neck top. So I just put it on with this, and then I threw on those knee boots that I have had on for most of this video. But I just think this is a really cute outfit. If you wanted to like take this up another notch, I would put on some really cute like patterned tights under the skirt, And for warmth, I would probably put on a like brown coat again. But I just think this is really cute and I love how this looks together. It's definitely a little bit dressier and not so casual, but I love it and I'll probably be wearing this skirt into the spring. Okay, so the last thing that I have to show you, you guys know how much I love comfy, cozy outfits. So I saved this one for last because I love it so much, but it is this loungewear set. So the top is this really cute sweater. It has a hoodie on it, so it's like super cute and comfy. And then it has matching bottoms, and they have like a functional drawstring, so you can like wear them as tight or loose as you want. And they're just so comfy. They are like this like super wide leg pant, but it is so soft and so comfortable. When I was looking over their website, they have so many options for loungewear sets like this. Like seriously, so much cute stuff. So if you're into the cozy and like comfy kind of clothing like I am, which I just, it's my favorite thing in the world. If I could wear this every day out into the world and in public to do errands, I would be like just completely fine. But they have so many good options, so if you are into that like I am, definitely check out their website because they have so much. But yeah, I'm literally like so obsessed. I'm so cozy right now. So that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please let me know which of any of the items or outfits were your favorite, and let me know what kind of video or what store you would like me to do a haul from next. I'm always curious what your guys' thoughts and ideas are, so go ahead and let me know down in the comments. And yeah, if you're not already subscribed, please go ahead and do so. It helps out my channel so much. Thank you again for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!